Okay, why isn't that doing it? There we go.
Hello, everybody. This is TT95 here, and I thought I'd try out some scenarios. So, let's. Let's see here. Have one. Okay. Start with none and okay. Let's do the rags to riches, I guess.
Mess the plimps are pava.
Well, hello to you too. Alright, so I'm gonna use my name. And then let's say 95 plays. We'll do all that later. Alright, I was just about to say, I think we're ready to get going. I think for this challenge, I think this one would go good. Okay. Creative.
Oh.
materialistic. And I want to say loves the outdoors because we're going to be outdoors a lot. Adventurous, that would work. Loves outdoors.
Gedna.
Yeah, we'll find out. All right. Oh, well, that's cool. All right, so this is my sim. Turn back to this one. This is my sim. I actually don't like this shirt. I'm sorry. There, that's better. Okay. This is my sim. So let's get to it. I think maybe I don't really know. Oh, yeah, that would work. No, it wouldn't. Crap! What the hell? I didn't know that the- Okay, hold on. Normally when I play these, they just go back to- Normal. Alright, I guess we're going to. Maybe. I don't know. What is this one? Can't really. Oh, we could go here. Yeah, there we go. I'm furnished, so as soon as I get in here, I'm going to delete all the money. Oh, it already did it. Okay, cool. Alright, it's nighttime. And you're already doing push-ups. Cool. Okay, so... That just happened. Let's go looking for some thing to. I can't rummage. No trash. How about you? No trash. It's a new world. What do you expect? That's beautiful, actually. Is it a tree? Random tree? What's with the random tree? I don't know. Oh! What are you? Grapevine. Ooh, okay. Got some form of sustenance near our home. I did not put us in a very good spot, did I? I've never played on this map, so I guess I didn't. I don't see any diggables. How about you? Nope, no trash. We may have to travel. Which is fine. Your plant. And I'm not going to use any cheats during this game. So that's going to be difficult for me. Because like I said, I don't normally play Sims 4 the correct way. Oh, I could fish. I forgot that I could fish. Let's fish. Can we fish? No? Oh, cool. I can fish. Go fishing. But right now, we can go fishing. I'll speed it up. I got an apple. Yay, I can eat. I guess I could get a job too. How about over here? Go fishing over here. I think for the first day or so, just I caught a fish and a dragon. Sweet. It's Winterfest already, really? Alright. Let's... Where's the bathrooms at? Girl, I don't know where the bathrooms are at, so you're gonna have to... Oh, there they are. Use bathroom. Get there before woman run. This is funny. All right. You can go here and nap for a little bit. Okay, and you can have a eat one of those. Okay, you don't have to be on there anymore, thank you. And then after that you can return home. Not the best angle. So, I'm gonna have you plant that and plant that. And let's see how much I get from here. Here's 16, and there's 50. So, I know you're hungry again. I'm sorry. What are you doing? Go down here and fish some more. No, woman, you fish. Salmon water. Fish. Just fish. Just fishing and fishing. Time to get those fish so we can get something to eat. And yeah. You're really tired. Alright, go to sleep. Yep. After you wake up, beep beep. You can go over here, grill your fish. See which one's free. None of them. Alright, it looks like hot dogs are the cheapest, so get some hot dogs, go make some hot dogs, and I will sell these guys. Ooh, 92! Hey, we're at 100! Not for long, though. No, we would still be at 100, so we could possibly... I'm gonna... cook that first, and then I'll... Ooh, what are you? Wildflower. Dang it. Can rummage? No, not yet. Okay. Don't burn yourself. Whatever you do, woman. Good job. You didn't burn yourself. Now eat something. Eat. And then I'm putting the rest in your inventory. So you can eat later. Alright, so when you're doing that, I'm gonna come back over here and buy an easel. I don't think I can buy an easel. Where's it at? Oh, it's right there. It's 300? Dang it. Scheisse. Apparently I can buy those. Ball, water balloon, fish trap. Oh, I'm buying the fish trap. Can we actually use it though? Put in inventory. And I go down there and set it up and I'll catch a lot of fish. Right? That's the plan, right? It seems very relaxing. It is very relaxing. Okay. So can I put this? No. How can I use this? It's a fish trap, right? How do you use the fish trap? Oh my god. How does one use this? You don't understand. So can you go fishing with this? No. So what's the point in this? Hold on. As the ships enter, you seemingly empty. You certainly find them. As the ships enter the seemingly empty void, they suddenly find themselves surrounded by hundreds of enemy fighters closing in. The fish angler explains, "It's a trap." Which it is. It's a trap. This is an activity. What's you're supposed to be able to use it, ain't ya? Or is it just? I think it's just decoration. That sucks. So you know what I'm doing? I'm selling it and getting my money back. I'm sorry, but. That ain't gonna happen if I can't freaking use it. That would have been nice if they would have stop talking to the fish. Gotten an actual, you know. Yeah. 37. mushroom. I'm not mushroom. Cow plant. I'm selling that. I'm sorry. $390. Ooh. Over a bit. Four. Love it. Love that. So I'm actually going to, now that I can, buy Neasel for one. I think I'm gonna place my house back here. Give me one column. Which is the cheapest column? Filter by... Nope, okay. They're all 45. This one's 35. That one's 25. So... Metal beam. And a roof. Because I need a roof over my head. I want a circle roof. Nah, I'll just get this roof. What? Oh, you're mean. I'm confused. No. How? Here, I'm gonna make a wall. Small wall. I'm gonna delete that, get my money back. Hold on. Insufficient ones. That is literally 200. You've got to be kidding me. I don't need these damn trees. Get out of here. That's all. Fuck. I just want a roof over my head. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Welcoming party? Where? Oh. Hello. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below anything in general, and this is TT95, signing off. Bye, guys!